Well, guys, it's Thursday morning, and let's do this thing, you know. What do we have here? Thursday is class trial. Yes, so we have the class trial here. Let's get this thing done with, but hold on a second, okay. Let's see what we have here for offers. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Let me do this one time. Finish this one here. Okay. Well, we have the class trial Sentinel, so let's do this one here. And I guess it's only going to be, let's see what are the restrictions. So these are going to be, let's see, so limited Urskaya Kingdom and Urska troops. Okay. We want something that does a lot of damage, so we take this one here and then this one here, and for the fun of it, just to make it a little different, put that one there. We are not going to use that one there, and weapon will be from, we'll take, let me see, splash damage, or what this one does, remove,
looks like you could use an extra blade,
put this one here, class, we're going to use. There are always other options, and everybody has their own preference. This is mine. Banners, let's take. Why do we have to go through this? Take this one here, and this should be it. And we are not going to buy anything, we're just going to do normal rewards, because I have this one here, this class here, completed already. You see, champion level 100, and we are just doing it for the gold and gems. Let's go. Should be very easy. Don't even need Doomclaw for the first few battles. And I might just change up the weapons for each battle. Not battle, but each round. Change it up. Let's put inside this one inside here. And weapon wise. Use this one here, green and brown.
Looks like you could use an extra blade.
So what do we have here? Take this one out. Simple one. If you want to go up higher, the higher classes, but I really don't need it, and I'm not going to spend gems. Gems are, it's like gold nowadays, really, because Dragon Knight and all those kind of things that you have to achieve. So. Could be a little disgusting, but let's see, we need some brown. Get this one here, brown, nice, and we get this one. Change the weapon. We had this one here, and we are going to use green and brown. Now the same thing as this one here. But the only difference, it has mighty. Ruined, create a doom score, rage and rage myself, stormy, destroy 3 random gems, and the colors are different, and this one it has vital, raging, striking and menacing. So we are going to use, let me see what else we have here. We use this one already. Vital, mighty, mountainous, destroy through the bronze and striking. So we are going to come back to that one. Oh, you know what? Let's do this one here. Raise a claw and then come back. With this one here. This one is. Yeah, let's do this one here.
An extra blade.
Laying around with the weapons.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
blast this. Lush mean and another board. Let me continue this one house. What? Bonus rare. Two more and then we'll change from weapons again. This one has nothing to do with armor. And this one has nothing to do with armor.
Mana surge.
Fall damage here. Let's fall damage here. Run this right here. Four will be the last one, so let's take another weapon here. Kingdom. This one doesn't make sense. This one doesn't make sense either. This, yeah, let's do this one here.
Looks like you could use an extra blade.
And let's see what troop can we add here that Godslayer, Siegebreaker. Nope. Bonus double versus monster demons and dragons. That's it. Why not put this one on it here? Go cause 50% chance to burn a random enemy at the start of my turn and deal 50 damage to all burning enemies. 50 damage to all enemies boosted by burning enemy range and allies and enemies. Well, why not? Let's do something totally different now. Chance of him getting up, it's very slim, but he burns the enemies. This is going to be fun, Castus. Oh yeah, Castus. And this should be it. Still got a chance to cast that new that troop there. It's either 5 more or 3 more. Either we get a Val Raven here or not. Yep, we got a Val Raven. Burn, gain back life each time. Okay, let's see. Bye bye. And I think the burning should be increased on your level, because that 3%, that 3, nah, higher levels doesn't make sense. No, let's see. Mana surge. Mana surge. Take that. Thank you. Last one, guys, and then we are going to sleep.
Mana surge.
Should we just play around a little bit?
Mana surge. Mana surge. Mana surge.
Burn again.
Mana surge.
27. 29, sorry. Bad up, take this
mana
one here.
Surge.
19, 16.
Mana surge.
Again.
Mana surge. Mana surge. Mana surge.
13. Yeah, and that was it. Can't do nothing else here. And pick up the rewards, and we are done with the class trial. So basically, it was a weapon class trial. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and we are out. Tired is gone. Bye bye, guys.